Now, back to our initial question. What does all of this mean for Alice, Bob, and Carol? We have already seen that the problems they are trying to solve are contained in NP. And so what we could now try is to show that their problems are actually NP complete. And to do that, what we need to do is we need to reduce SAT to one of their problems. And we're going to do this with Click. It's also possible to do it with vertex cover or independent set, but Click is actually one of the easier ones to see. And now what we need to show is that for any given instance of SAT, so for any Boolean formula, if you will, we can transform it into an input for the Click problem in polynomial time, such that Click as a decision problem will say yes if the Boolean formula has a satisfying assignment and no otherwise. And once we achieve this, then we know that Click is NP complete. And since we have already seen that there are polynomial time reductions between Click, vertex cover, and independent set, if Click is NP complete, then these two problems here are also NP complete, which of course will mean that not only Bob will be very unhappy about this, but Alice and Carol will be in this together as well.